Hello, my name is Varun Badola. Well, in my team, it has to be Bobby.
Good question. I've never thought about that.
And who wants it easy? So, obsessive compulsive disorder. The best way of learning is travel. We should ask the better half. I was 22 when I came to this city. I started off as a costume coordinator. And it was a production house which was owned by my sister and my brother-in-law. From there, I just did a few tidbit roles in the same production because when I graduated to being an assistant director to the Majidulia, then there were times when you did not find actors for those tidbit roles, which were consequential, but obviously no one would come for just one scene. So you know, I did a lot of those, and after that. Did a small stint in this show which was made for DD, that was called Swaraj. Banegi Apni Baat was the first show which was of any prominence that I did. Well, I was nervous and I still do get nervous whenever I take up a new show. You are acting for somebody else for the first time, and that too in a show which you know is immensely popular. So you don't want anything to go wrong. But surprisingly, I just improvised a few things, and that natural instinct which I always I've somehow tried to keep with me ever since came to fore, and I was very comfortable after the first shot. I remember a lot of people would think that Koshish Aashaa was maybe the toughest role that I did, so the first 10-12 episodes were difficult. After that, I think to get into the skin of Abhimanyu Saxena when I was doing Astitva was equally difficult, because all these characters demanded that I had completely de-glamorized myself. Even Ek Chabi Hai Pados Mein, for that matter. Well, I did direct Astitva in between, and I started writing the dialogues of Astitva too. I started off in the 79th episode and wrote quite a few of the episodes then. But it was never, a full-time job that I could take up, because if you're acting, and especially if you're doing a main lead in a show, then you aren't really left with much time to do anything else. But I would manage some around 6 episodes every month. Writing is really fulfilling, but you're better off writing if you're directing yourself. And acting, I think, is very liberating, and as far as direction is concerned, I think that's the most difficult job that one can find for himself. But I think direction is a very, very fulfilling experience. Cricket, well, that now has become the national sport of India. But yeah, that is one sport that I've played right from my childhood. Play for my school, and I still play for the television and the film industry, both. I played one charity match along with Anna, and it really helps when you take a good running diving catch of the captain's bowling. He wasn't captaining the side on that day, but he was definitely the captain of the Mumbai Heroes. I think did just about enough for him to realize that this guy has played some level of cricket. So he invited me over to be a part of this team. Obviously there was no point of saying no. I wasn't looking to say no at all. For in my team, it has to be Bobby. That guy looks so lethargic, but you cannot even imagine the kind of enthusiasm that he has for a game. Last year was his second year, and he played 2 matches and bowled brilliantly in both of them. And this year he was the best bowler of the tournament, and the kind of commitment that he shows towards the game is exemplary. he has to be my favorite from the team. Mahendra Singh Dhoni for a very simple reason, for his composure, and I think he is the best finisher in the One Day Internationals, internationally. And of the new breed, Virat Kohli is very dynamic, though I think Cheteshwar Pujara is one boy who has really surprised me. And I think of the new breed, Kohli and Pujara are two guys who are really going to make it big. I can't keep wickets to save my life. I was always a bowler, and I became a batsman by chance, especially because when I started playing in Bombay, and that was after I had given up cricket and I had decided to become an actor. So there was one team called VCC, and whenever you know, they encountered a good attack or a very bouncy wicket, they would ask me to go and open. And one thing that I never had was the fear of getting hit. So I had a decent technique which I had developed over a period of time. So had I played for the Indian team, I would have been a bowler and a lower, not even a lower middle order batsman. I think I would have been a tail ender. I would want to ride all the way to Ladakh on a bike. That's one thing that I want to do. Two, I want to make a very, very, very meaningful film which gets into the 100 crore club. And three, I would want to see the whole world. Actually, dying without fulfilling my meager talents, you know, whatever I have to offer, I should make complete and good use of it. I always have this fear that I shouldn't run out of time, and that is my biggest fear. बहुत साल पहले एक शेर मैंने सुना था कि चला जाता हूँ हंसता खेलता मौजे हवादिस से अगर आसानियाँ हों जिंदगी दुश्वार हो जाए. And that has been my philosophy. So it's not going to be easy, and who wants it easy? So if life is difficult, then so be it.